I've got an idea. Try this on for size.